My video is about getting rid of dailysportsearch.com. It's a browser hijacker that changes your default search engine to Yahoo, or sometimes it can be changed to Bing. The problem with dailysportsearch.com hijacker is that it is often bundled with some free applications, so people most often install it unintentionally. This is why it is also considered as a potentially unwanted program. So, people may be really surprised to find out that some changes took place with their default search engine. When they submit some queries, the results are given by Yahoo Search, as you can clearly see. No matter what particular queries you submit, the results are eventually given by Yahoo. So, this particular hijacker is installed through a special browser extension. Obviously, to get rid of the hijacker and to get your default search engine back to the normal settings, you need to go to the menu, click on More Tools, and now select Extensions. You may find some suspicious extensions here, so you need to disable and delete any extensions you don't need. Some extensions, of course, are decent, for instance, these ones related to Google, but certain extensions were installed without your permissions. So after you remove them, the problem should be fixed. However, I also recommend double-checking your Mac with Combo Cleaner Antivirus. The best place to get it is on the page combocleaner.com. Once the software is downloaded and successfully installed, you need to wait until it updates the antivirus database, and then click on Start Combo Scan to begin the analysis of your Mac. This is the end of scanning by Combo Cleaner Antivirus. The program has performed the free research of Mac computer, and at the end of scan, some threats were found. You may go to the antivirus area and click on Review Results. This is the detailed report about the location of each specific threat in your Mac. You may click on this icon that says Show in Finder, and this will show you its exact location in Finder. After that, you may remove each specific threat manually, so one threat at a time. And this is the free way to remove threats manually from your Mac computer. Of course, you may consider purchasing the premium version of the program to get rid of all these threats automatically.